An evangelical preacher led nearly 1,000 followers from the United States deep into the jungles of South America. They would build a new community, free of oppression and violence. It was to be their paradise on earth.
I wanted to leave as soon as I got there,